for this section, this flag section, you'll be walking while you're doing this. But for this video, I'll be doing it in place. So after we go 7, 8, we finish the back. If you're in the front line for this section, you're gonna walk backwards while you do this. And if you're the back line, you're just gonna move forward, or you are forward. So here's how the section goes. For the first four counts, we're gonna do slides. We'll go left and then right. So 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, and then we'll go 5, 6, 7, 8. Then we'll do a 4-count baby cone. 1, 2, 3, 4. And then on 5, 6, 7, 8, you're gonna go down a right slam and turn around. 5, 6, 7, 8. And if you're the front row, pushing this way during the section, you're just gonna turn around like this to face the front. But if you're in the back row, moving this way, you're gonna turn around 5, 6, 7, 8, and you're still gonna face the back when you finish. So all together, this section. Five, six, five, six, seven, eight. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
War is an awful day, and you don't have to hide away.